and I made it. This is my first racehorse. Decided to call him Bullet. He's silver. And there's everybody else on their horses out there. Just warming up. There's our little start flag over there. This place is incredible. Just have to look around and it's just amazing. And oh, hello, the Mongol Derby.
Leg.
and it's a nice forestry area to ride through. At the moment there's Maxim, Braden and I and Michelle from America in the lead. Yep, hopefully we make it by 8:30 tonight. Hey yaks, yak. Can you pull it more forward? Is that all more forward? And back there in his horse lazy bones. We're making pretty good time today. Coming into our second checkpoint is up 12. And three more to go. Yeah, so we're doing real good. Here's Maxim's horse that likes to trot really fast. His name is Trot. Day 6, leg 25? 26. 25. So I've got another crazy one. This guy is pretty keen. And just come down to this beautiful valley of trees. I feel like a bear might just run out of the bush at me or something because it looks like that. And we're still on track. It is the first day of rain. And it's our last day of rain. It's the last day of riding. Bit of a bittersweet feeling. Really nice sleep in a nice bed and wake up feeling good, not in pain. But I'm gonna miss this place. So beautiful. Miss these horses. I miss the people.